So we got 10 mini kits, one on Pearl and one arcade machine to find. There we go. So if we come over to where the dog is, he will run away and leave a trail.
Well, that's just great.
So we don't need a tracker. Follow that trail.
So you need some help, do you? It's a good thing I'm here.
There it is. I'm gonna
kill
him. Just got some story stuff to do now. Get all those purples.
Uh-oh, I forgot to lock up the raptor.
Over here, I need a character with a relic detector ability. So, where are you? There you are.
All right. Cheers. When did Frank break this time?
Can you do that? Nope.
Look at this.
You know, Homer, I think you'd get on really well with Frank.
Just blow that up then, I guess. And now someone who can burn gold. Oh, it fell. Yes, Starfire.
Princess of the Stars?
Nicotine. There's a few stud chests, but I don't need that. Back to normal. Now if you smash up everything at this park, that will give us the bits for arcade. Just up blue one, I'll be fine. Now where is that arcade cabinet or arcade machine? Too many vehicles around me and I can't see it. There it is. It took me long enough to find it there. Cyber Bowl. Which is taking ages here just to get this bronze medal. Fat team. Oh, I don't know, already got it. Didn't have to even play the game. chase need you again.
Somebody need a crime solved? Or a pig fired from a cannon? I can do either.
Well, those cars get a lot of police dogs.
Well, you know who to call if you need me. It's my mom. Staying on her couch at the moment.
Continue doing all this story stuff. Ow! Discussing.
One, two. Hey, what the big idea?
Right, that's gonna need someone who can hack terminals.
You need me to build a spaceship?
So Danny will be fine. Only four, that's not that bad. Oh, I didn't see him there. Oh, come on. You can only do red. Didn't even mean to collect all the studs. That might be the only time I've ever did that. Stay away! I can't get them to stay away. Oh, come on. I jumped. I don't know how I'm gonna get that. They're too... Oh. Finally. That was so annoying. Make it free. See you later, Benny. And where is the Tonto Vision? I need you.
Timid entry
Why is it following me? What am I supposed to do here? It won't stop following me. Why is this not working? Finally. So many bugs there. I have my destruction turned off. No, it's on. Alright, bring on someone that can burn gold again. So smack that rift. I can start firing up break cracked objects. Alright, well Homer, I'm gonna need you up here. See, but if you hit, the problem is if you hit that, you fall all the way down. Right, I know. We're gonna need someone who can fly, but also has super strength. Wall, the floor. Yep, that doesn't make it four.
One that I must protect at all costs.
All right. back here, there's a double-decker bus. Smash that up. Which will give us a TARDIS locate pod. We need the TARDIS. And here we are in the home of the Jetsons. Make it 5. Let's bring out something that can burn gold again. Oh, 2 of these in the same level. Right, I'm gonna have to... Go the other way, I'm bouncing. What the? If I die, it's all... Yeah, I knew that was gonna happen. Go down. I can't see the... This is a bad camera angle, I can't see them. How am I... I don't know how to see that one, I don't understand that. Alright, it's at the very bottom. Just couldn't see both the androids, how's that fair? Here's my chance. Hit those puzzles, take far too long. Let's make it 6. Alright. Smash him up and build this piece. And use his technopod. Say a chef's keystone, go for the yellow one and you'll get minicut 7. And I go for the blue one. Change it to elemental. The character on the electric part of the toy pad and power it up. Minikit 8. Now I just need the TARDIS to go back. See you later, Jessens. So what's left? 2 minikits and 1 Imperial mission.
Sunset. Note to self. Stop doing anything.
So much story stuff. Alright, so minikit 9's coming right up here in a second.
Yellow.
So whatever you do, do not go all the way up the steps. On the second to last level, there's those two little bush things. You see them at the wee rocks covered in vines. Break these and build the pieces up. So itchy and scratchy. Scratchy as they are. And that'll give us a key sting. Let's make our way back up the steps. Seems to be more green. Find it. Open the rift up. Jeez. Where'd you get the cannon from? Endorse Minikit 9. Just got some story stuff to do here. Another round. So now we're gonna need shell. Okay, well I just spawned back there. Shoot that blue. What? Why did it install Fortnite update? Okay. Haven't touched that game in years. On the PlayStation. Right, companion cube, need you. Let's power up our signal. The burn signal. Let's make a 10. And to finish us off. Go across over the ramp. And right there's gonna be a spot where you need to talk to some fishies. so let's use Starfire for that. What? Why did all the new characters spawn over there? Let's build that Seahorn. Seahorse. And there he is, Ralph Wiggum rescued. That's our thing. Save an exit. Just your usual studs and thing that I already got in story. As Ralph Wiggum rescued, that's impossible. It's gonna be two lanes, yep. Kang and Kong or something like that, I don't know. Our two go bricks. Leaving us at 363 now. Thank you all for watching. See you all next time. Bye.